Hi family, hi, it's Delia here, and today I want to do a product review on the Virage skincare system, and here it is. It comes in a little box. You can buy each product individually, or you can buy it as a pack, and we're going to go over each item. So there's four items in this particular pack, and we're going to talk a little more about what each one is and what it can do for you. Okay, so we're going to talk about the face wash. This is a cleanser right here, and it has an awesome little pump right here. Really great stuff for your skin. Okay, I've tried many face washes. This is the absolute best, in my opinion, that I've tried for myself so far anyway. So, if you buy this individually, it's $33.33 retail, and our cost wholesale and advocate is $25, okay? It has wild orange and basil, and they are known for their ability to cleanse and purify. And let me tell you, once you wash your face with this stuff, you can wipe it and it won't, and any makeup or anything that you try to get off won't get on the towel. So it's really foaming, really nice, smells delicious. It has Melaleuca tea tree oil, and it's renowned for its cleansing and rejuvenating effects on the skin. Amino acids and lipids nourish and hydrate the skin. This is really good because you know how sometimes you wash your face and it feels really like either cakey or too dry? This one leaves it just perfect, in my opinion. It has coconut oil in it, so it boosts the effectiveness of the natural surface, and it has olive oil to hydrate the skin and keep the skin looking soft and youthful. So really great stuff. This is the first item in the four-step item. And the next one I'm going to talk about, so after you wash your face, there's an Immortelle serum. I'm sorry, remember the cleanser is 2 ounces. Okay, guys, just so you know. So the next one is the Virage Immortelle. It comes in a 15 milliliter, so it's 0.5 ounces, and it's a hydrating serum, okay? So one pump does it all. So you put one little pump on your finger, and then you put it all over your skin. They tell us to use these fingers right here, but of course I always use everything. So retail cost for this one by itself is $86.66, and wholesale $65, okay? Now, it does have the essential oils in it. It has frankincense in it, which is right, the king of oils. So you already know it's going to be awesome stuff. It has Hawaiian sandalwood in it, lavender, myrrh, helichrysum, and rose. Now, rose plays a fundamental role in supporting healthy looking skin, among other things. So it has rose in it, which is lovely. Lipid complex, it goes above and beyond a typical moisturizer by mimicking the skin surface lipids when at their prime. So once you put it on, you pump this baby, you apply it all to your skin. I put it on my neck. It feels really nice. It's not cakey, it's not sticky, and it doesn't feel watery. It's really good. So it hydrates deeply to reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. And this advanced formula combines the lipids of oil, jojoba, macadamia oils to produce amazingly soft and smooth skin. So that is the second one in the four-part system of the Virage. Now we're going to talk about the moisturizer here. Let me get the info on that one. This one's really good. You know, it's really hard to find a moisturizer that isn't too greasy, or I don't know why I always say it feels like water, like there's really no moisturizer. So one pump goes a long way, you guys. This one right here is how many ounces? It's 1 ounce, okay, right here. So one pump, again, goes a long way. I put that on my finger, put it on really good, right? And it actually blocks everything, which is pretty awesome stuff. Okay, this one here has jasmine. It has geranium oil. It has sea buckthorn berry and juniper berry, which help improve the overall appearance of the skin. Juniper berry is used to help improve the appearance of aging skin. Sea buckthorn berry nourishes and softens the skin. Rich in vitamin E and fatty acids, rice bran oil penetrates deeply into the skin, acting as an effective moisturizer. And I can tell you my opinion, guys, it's done wonders for my skin. It's called Amur cork tree bark extract. It conditions and soothes the skin. So really good stuff. I use it every morning and every night, and I have seen a huge difference in my face. I have tend to have very dry skin. I used to have a really bad like eczema type on my face, and this is actually soothed. And with seasonal changes, sometimes it's even it even gets worse. But with this, I haven't had any bad experiences. I have been using the product for a little over a year, and I'm just over the moon with it. Really, really happy. I got off of it 2 months ago to try another product of the doTERRA line, and I'm back on the Virage. So really great stuff. The moisturizer retail is $37.33, and wholesale is $28, just so you have an idea. So the fourth product The four is the actual toner. Of course, you put that on after you wash your face, but I save that one for last. So the toner is retail is $29.33 and wholesale is $22. So a lot of people get toners and put it on the cotton ball and then like apply it to your face, and most of the product stays on the cotton ball. I've never understood that. So I love the fact that this one has a little spray bottle. So all you have to do is go and spray it, right? And it sprays all over your face. And you don't have to worry about having a cotton ball. And it's not cakey at all, you guys. I love this product line because it's not cakey. I've tried so many that do leave residue, and I cannot stand that. Now, this particular toner, lost my train here, it has the ylang ylang oil, which soothes the skin. It has coriander and cypress, and they're known for their toning, soothing, and rejuvenating benefits to the skin. Palmarosa is known to help revive and balance the skin, perfect for any day, everyday toner. So sometimes some people say that their toner irritates them. So for a long time, I didn't use toner because I was afraid of breaking out. I used to get little cracks in my skin from it being irritated or dehydrated or whatever. And I noticed that when I upped my water consumption, of course, because that's huge, you guys, to up your water intake, really, really big on drinking water to help with your skin, flush toxins out. But for some reason with this toner, my face is just happy. So after I jumped out of the shower, after I wash my face, I spray it on. I leave it for a few minutes before I add the serum and then the moisturizer. It does have witch hazel in it, and that provides many skin benefits, including a healthy inflammatory response. And it has aloe, which has been used for centuries to use and moisturize skin. So I'm really happy with this product, you guys. A lot of times I'm asked, what do you use? What do you recommend? And I'm like, I don't recommend anything unless I use it, try it for a while. And then I jump on here and give you guys my honest review. The reason why I do that, and it's funny because when I get on here, my stuff's already empty. I'm like, yeah, I already tried it. So I know I can tell you guys. If you buy it separately, you have the prices. What I did is I bought it as a kit, again, in a box with all four products, right? It lasts me a little over a month. I do use it twice a day, and retail for this is $112.66, and our cost as wholesale and advocates is $84.50. Here's the awesome stuff. Try it, use it up, whatever you can, 30-day money-back guarantee from doTERRA. So if you've been hesitant to try the Virage, I would highly recommend you stop hesitating. Purchase this skin line, give it a try, give it a week, give it two, give it the whole month, and then call. If you don't like it, you can always send it back. And if you do, well, there you go. Now you have a product you could be happy with. So I'm really curious to hear all about what you've been doing with the Virage, if you have had the pleasure of using the product, or maybe you didn't like the Virage. Let me know. Look forward to hearing on, listening and reading all your comments and getting some feedback from you. Thanks for watching. Have yourselves a great day, and we will see you guys soon. Bye.